Anthony Fasano here from the Engineering Management Institute. I'm here with Matt Loos. Matt is an engineer. He authored the book, The Business of Engineering, which we're going to be publishing through EMI. And we have a Kickstarter campaign going on right now, which we'll tell you about. But before we get to that, all right, Matt, I got one question for you here in this Engineering Manager 80-20 short, which is, you've had a successful career so far. You've kind of climbed the ladder in your company. You've had some success as a manager. You've written this book. If you look back on your engineering career, what would you say is one of the biggest drivers of your professional development to date?
For my career, I believe networking was extremely important. Knowing folks, knowing people, learning from people, just continuing to strive to find more people that could bring more leadership, more wisdom to your career, and always trying to find more people that you can help is really what it comes down
That's
to.
That's great. So networking, building relationships.
Right.
Yeah, I love that, because as Matt said, you know, you have a certain amount of knowledge and other people have knowledge, probably different, maybe more, maybe less on different topics. And when you start to communicate with all these people, you can expand your knowledge base, you can expand your network, it could expand, you know, opportunities that come to you, or, you know, like Matt said, you can introduce them to opportunities. And so I think it is a powerful thing. It sounds like it's been a powerful thing for you. And I know it's been helpful in you writing your book, The Business of Engineering, right, because it's obvious in reading the book that it's all of your, a lot of your experiences are baked into that, and the people that you know and the people that you met. And so this book, The Business of Engineering, is really about a mindset for engineers, because what got engineers to be successful up to this point in time is certainly not going to work going forward with technological advances. So Matt authored the book. We're excited to publish it. We'd love for you to go to bizofengineering.com, check out the Kickstarter campaign. We got some really great rewards there for whatever engineering experience level you're at. If you're young, an intern, a student, you can get the book with a resume package. If you're a manager, you can get our management program with the book. Lots of exciting stuff. And Matt, you must be excited that the book's going to be getting out there to engineers.
Yeah, I'm definitely excited. It's been about 4 years in the making, so yeah.
4 years of writing, and I think you'll be pleased with the book, because not only is Matt giving kind of this business philosophy that he's learned through his career and networking with other people about philosophy that engineers can use to broaden their horizons, but Matt gives the frameworks to help people take the information and apply it. So Matt, thanks for doing this short video with us.
Thank you.
I wish you the best with the book. And again, check out bizofengineering.com for the Kickstarter, and please subscribe to our YouTube channel here to get all of our Engineering Manager 80-20 shorts. Until then, we hope that we can help you continue to engineer your own success.
PPI is a proud sponsor of the Engineering Management Institute. Thinking about advancing in your career by taking your FE, PE, or SE exam? Visit ppi2pass.com to find everything you need to start preparing today.